St. Patrick's Day is going to be here before we know it, and my girls can devour some fruit, so why not make a fruit rainbow? I used strawberries, oranges, pineapples, green grapes, blueberries, and purple grapes. The hardest part was just trying to keep it on the board and out of their mouths until I could get a picture at the end. Be sure to follow for more achievable seasonal fun.